repeat, Gerald.
Gerald.
I'm the vice president of the whole CIA. You guys are set on a mission, and we need to, I don't know, attack these people, bring them down, break down the man. We found fingerprints located outside, and these guys, they need to be eliminated. Okay, first up, we have Donald John. Donald John Ripple is the scariest guy you will ever meet. He's terrifying. He will sic his army of narwhals on you. Terrifying. Piercing your insides. Chris Case, the rookie. He's still learning. We don't really know why he's here. He's just a joke.
What's his substance on him?
That is shaving cream. Maybe you heard of it. He uses it to kill baby pigs because he doesn't know what else to do because he's the rookie. He's a rookie, much like you.
I don't want shaving cream.
Okay, well, you know what? Next slide. Just whatever. Oh.
Oops, sorry, I didn't know how I got in there.
Just come, we're being professional.
Turn the next slide. After yourself, girl.
Gosh, shoot.
Sorry.
Next slide. Oh, this guy? He's kind of funny looking, huh? That's Mr. T. He's kind of scary. He's not that big and buff, but I mean, he will scare the wits out of you. That is his death stare. You stare at it too long, you will drop dead.
Like Medusa.
Like Medusa, but in male form. Your goal today is to eliminate them. So, for the next 4 hours, it's training. Training is gonna be killer. You're gonna wanna die. You're gonna wanna vomit. You're gonna wanna puke. You want to get your insides out of you.
Is that scary?
It is terrifying. Let's get to work.
What are you doing? Camouflage. You're no Agent Ninja. She could camouflage and do his business.
It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. To come along with me and put your mind.
Talking at the CIA, what's wrong? Well, I know I haven't told you I love you yet today. I have a mission. Apparently I need to, like, hit people. I don't know.
What are you doing? I don't want to break a nail.
Thank you.